What will happen to working families if the Liberals win the election? Mr. Howard's government wants an extra 1.5 million workers on AWAs that can cut pay and conditions. Mr. Costello supported removing unfair dismissal laws for all workers. And if big business gets its way, the Liberals could scrap awards altogether. Imagine what that would mean for our kids. Working families just can't afford it. Don't let the Liberals go even further with their IR laws.
Authorised S Borough, ACTU, Melbourne.